Attention everyone, this is a public announcement regarding COVID-19. Dear customers, on behalf of all the bank staff, I humbly request to adhere with the following instructions. Please do not visit branches for passbook entry and balance enquiry. Please use ATM and CDM for cash withdrawals and cash deposits. Please take care there are not more than 4 customers inside the premises at a time. Please do not enter the branch without mask. Please do not touch your tongue while counting the currency. Please leave the premises immediately after the transaction. Please do not touch anything inside the branch and bring your own pen. Please see that there is only one customer inside manager's cabin. Please use tissue paper while using ATM buttons. Please follow the instructions given by the branch manager and staff. Last but not the least, bankers are also working during such emergency like soldiers, doctors, nurses, municipal staff and police. Bankers can render essential services only when they are healthy. Please cooperate. Only the following essential services are being rendered until further notice. Cash deposits and withdrawal above 1 lakh, clearing checks, remittances, government transactions. Further, clearing checks have to be necessarily dropped at the drop boxes only. Do not present them across the counter. Thank you and stay safe.